On Celebrity Big Brother, we see it all. But last night, this went incredibly wrong when Janice Dickinson was stung by an insect. An allergic reaction resulted in the 60-year-old suffering a seizure on camera and was seen falling to the floor. The former supermodel entered the diary room demanding immediate medical attention. She held her hand to the camera, showing her severely swollen and discoloured fingers. In a panic, she shouted, "They're turning black. It's going up my hand. I don't want it to reach my heart." Janice then explained that she's having an allergic reaction, as Big Brother told her she must keep breathing and try to stay calm. The star then suffered a seizure on camera and fell to the floor. Medical professionals were quick to tend to her, and she was later rushed to hospital. After the ordeal was aired, presenter Emma Willis assured viewers that after being treated, Janice was back to full health.